Hello and welcome to this special Mizuno edition of Go for Lot Equipment News, where we review Mizuno's MP630 drivers, MP Titanium Fairway Woods and MP CLK Hybrids. The Mizuno MP630 driver comes in two versions, a standard version and an adjustable fast track version, both of which have a 445cc head. We caught up with Mizuno's R&D manager David Llewellyn to find out more.
Well, the new MP630 has kind of the next generation fast track. It has 45 weight settings, which allows the golfer to really fine tune their trajectory. But the biggest difference is that we have much greater spin control, being able to vary the backspin on the golf ball by about 400 to 500 RPM, which really helps us dial in these tour players.
The fast track system on the sole of the clubhead features 2 8-gram weights that can be moved using a sliding mechanism to 10 different positions. Using 2 position numbers that add up to 11 will give you a neutral setting. Moving the weight closer to the face reduces spin for more distance, while moving the weights to the heel or toe creates a draw or a fade. Mizuno say this means the MP630 fast track can easily be adjusted to suit each golfer's game or different courses and conditions. Mizuno's hot metal technology is also to the fore, with the titanium club face delivering much larger impact speeds for extra yards off the tee. The club face also features a Cortec design that uses different thicknesses to provide the forgiveness that some of us still occasionally need. Mizuno also say they're greatly improved the feedback with a process of frequency tuning, and this has really improved the feel and created a much more lively impact sound. The fast track settings were very easy to use, and the changes were noticeable even if they're quite subtle. Mizuno say this is because this is an MP players club and it's meant to refine rather than change a ball flight. So with a neutral swing and a draw setting, the ball set off as normal and then at the top of its flight turns slightly left and vice versa for a fade. Ideal if you want to take one side of the course out of play with a consistent shape of shot.
I think we figured out that 1 and 5 is pretty much ideal for me at the moment. And just adding a little bit more loft to the club really helped, and I started hitting the ball really nicely. So we'll go out and try this a little bit out on the course and see how it goes.
The standard MP630 driver incorporates the same design features without having the fast track adjustable weight system. Like the fast track version, the MP630 has been designed to be slightly open at address, and the internal weighting replicates the neutral position of the fast track. While the MP630 doesn't have the versatility of the fast track model, Mizuno say it still gives a very solid sound and feel at impact, and a slightly lower ball flight than the fast track. The head is also a little deeper front to back, but it still retains a classic look, and it was very easy to move the ball left and right, which is important for this level of driver. Both versions of the MP630 driver are available in 8.5, 9.5 and 10.5 degree lofts, with a Mitsubishi Rayon Fubuki shaft. This is a big improvement on the previous Mizuno driver shafts and provides excellent performance, although we're not sure about the predominantly white colour scheme. Overall, it is very hard to find fault on any aspect of this driver, and we feel the MP630 is certainly the best MP driver Mizuno has produced to date. Joining the range are the MP Titanium Fairway Woods, and Mizuno say that their elegant looks mask a very powerful punch when needed. Here's David Llewellyn of Mizuno to explain more.
What's new with the new MP titanium fairway wood? Well, first of all, it's all titanium construction, and the way that we construct the head, we actually use 4 different kinds of titanium for the crown, the sole, the hosel, and the face, so we can use kind of the ideal alloy to optimize the performance of the golf club. One of our key design objectives for the fairway wood and the hybrid was to have a very low center of gravity, very low sweet spot, and to have the sweet spot very central to the face. So you almost get a compounded effect for ball speed.
You can certainly tell from the appearance of the club that Mizuno's Tour Pros had a hand in the design process, with a slightly open club head to suit the better ball striker. The Mizuno MP Titanium Fairway Wood is built using the same hot metal technology that was used in the face of the highly successful MX700 fairways. Mizuno's own tests suggest that the MP Titanium Fairway delivers ball speeds that are an average of over 7 miles per hour faster than the F60 fairway model, which translates to an extra carry of nearly 14 yards. On the course, the generous sized head looks great at address, as most Mizuno fairways do, but now it delivers what it promises, with a lovely ball flight and pretty good forgiveness for this level of wood. The five-piece construction increases ball speed off the face with a great sound, and the MP Titanium delivers way more distance and feel than previous MP fairways, so we would recommend trying them out. The MP Titanium fairway wood is available in lofts of 13.5, 15 and 18 degrees with the same albino Mitsubishi Rayon Fubuki shaft as standard. Finally, we have the MP CLK hybrids, which are part of Mizuno's DLR or direct long iron replacement strategy. Mizuno say they've noticed the hybrid market becoming a little bit crowded of late, so the MP CLK is their effort to produce something just that little bit different by creating a workable hybrid that caters for better player shot making needs without losing forgiveness. The compact clubhead features a square face and a much lower profile than other hybrids in an attempt to move away from the idea that hybrids are too prone to hooking. The hot metal 1770 stainless steel club face has a low sweet spot that's been deliberately positioned to reduce backspin and stop the ballooning flight that many golfers associate with hybrids. This also promotes extra ball speed, and Mizuno's own figures reveal that the average ball speed is 1.2 miles per hour quicker than the CLK fly high, resulting in over 4 yards more carry. After the excellence of the driver and fairway, we regret to say that we were a little underwhelmed with the hybrids. The looks were the same old traditional hybrid, with a wide steel top line on a black head, which does not do much for us, especially in the better players market. The sound and feel wasn't in the same league as the driver and fairway, probably because of the steel weight in the club head, but even so it felt a bit on the dull side. The 85 gram shaft seemed a little on the heavy side, but that could be changed with Mizuno's custom fitting service. Mizuno say the MP CLK hybrid delivers more ball speed, and this may be true as the flight was pretty good and maybe a little higher than an MP fly high iron. Available in 17, 20 and 23 degree lofts, the MP CLK is designed to match into any Mizuno iron set. However, we feel better players should go for the MP fly high irons or even the MX fly highs, which may hit a little higher but are much more fun to use. Well, that's all for now, but for more information on all Mizuno golf equipment, please visit our website at golfalot.com.